Пацаны, я заряжаю! Вот он!
Сука!
Заряжаю!
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. That is the first round from Escape from Tarkov. Or the first raid, or whatever you wanna call it. That's an epic new game. It's a FPS, MMO-ish game. And a Day-esque-like feeling to it. Developed and published by Battlestate Games. Battlestate Games released a closed alpha at the end of 2016. A closed beta now at the end of July this year, 2017. At the moment, you are only able to play the beta by buying the game yourself. Those two enemies I killed right at the start when I spawned in were AI. On those maps or raids, they call it, there are AI as well as real players.
Oh, what the fuck, first round, Escape from Tarkov. With a bunch of shit loot! Oh yes!
The real player and the AI is really hard to distinguish, as long as you don't have visuals for long enough to determine the walking path or the behavior. All the loot you can gather and get out of the current raid or map, there are at the moment 4 of them, you can keep and stuff that precious AKs and shotguns and sniper rifles into your hideout. Well, after that, I'll show you something about the second and third round and some good gameplay. The game is currently, as I said, in the closed beta. You can sign up for the open beta, as far as I know at the moment. I really enjoy the game. There are some major flaws, yes, but it's, as I said, a closed beta, so bear that in mind. I will post some more gameplay about this game in the near future, because I really like it, as I said before. Yeah, that's it for now. Stay tuned for some super hot VR gameplay. Yeah, precious HTC Vive games. Man, I love it. Virtual reality is dank. Yeah, thanks for watching. Stay safe. Peace, love, and happiness. Bye.
What?